Guys, welcome back to Lara's Life. This is the end of this video that I just done, and honestly, it's really tiring. So just stay tuned for this video. Enjoy the video. Hey guys, welcome back to Lara's Life. Today I'm going to be doing the gymnastics challenge. Okay, so if you don't know how this gymnastics challenge works, the two things that I would need for this challenge is some paper, not just any paper. On this paper, which is folded up, there are five gymnastics positions, three ones that say drink. So if I get a drink one, this is my drink one, and I could use it or I could keep it. So it's up to me what I do. I could use my one and I just can't use it again, or I could keep it for when I want to get it just once time. And yeah, there's three of them. So yeah, let's get on with the challenge. So obviously I'm not doing this outside. I think maybe one or two might need to go outside, but yeah. So I'm going to pick the first one. Got one. That was safety. Let's see. Wait, let me open it so that you'll be able to see. 3, 2, 1. What does it say? Drink. I am gonna keep this because I haven't done anything. So just second one. Okay, second one, guys. Oh, that's 2, 1. Sorry if it's upside down again. I'm not open. Dun dun dun, what did I get? I got double cartwheel. I need to go outside. Let's go outside. Okay, so I had to come outside for this, and it's really cold. Like, it was a hot day, but it's cold at night. So. Oh, another. This one is a double cartwheel. I'm gonna go home and get in. Oh my god, that sunset is like so beautiful when I go over here. So yeah, back inside. Okay, so we're back in, and I'm gonna use my drink. God, I really need a drink, but first I'm going to take a bite. Okay, so I'm back. I feel like my sister's hiding in here, but I know she can. She can. Here we go. Moving on. Okay, so here it is. I got this. It is a handstand. Yeah, I might need to do this video outside, and it's really cold, so yeah, we're gonna have to do it outside. Okay, so we're outside, and inside I got a handstand. So we're gonna do a handstand. Okay.
Oh wait, I'll do that again. Oh my god, wait, I'm just gonna have, oh my god, I can't believe I filmed so much. Someone walking across there. So, I'm gonna be really quiet. I'll try my handstand again. Right. On to the next one. My bow. I've got one. Oh, I can't do these. Splats. I can't do splats. No. Warning, this is going to be making a fool of myself. On to the next one. Got my next one. And it is drink. These are the ones I've done. Okay, so I'm gonna take a drink. Right, moving on. Yeah, so this one is Back Bend, which is a crab on a bridge. I've done it. Moving on. So we have two left, which means one is a drink and the other one is a gymnastics. Drink. So I'm going to say that because I know what this one is. It's a cartwheel. See, I'm going to do a cartwheel. I have no idea what that was. Just so you know, it's late, it's 9 o'clock. And I am out here, it's my bedtime. It's not actually my bedtime, I'm going to my bed about 10. So, that is all. I'm going to take my drink. Okay, so I'm just going to like mess about into different gymnastic stuff. Okay. I'm actually going to that one again because it's really bad. No, I'm not going to try it anymore. I'm going to do ouch. I'm going to do, it's cold. I'm going to do that run in this way. So, yeah, let's get started. I'm going to do a handstand into a crab. Slash back bend slash bridge. worst idea to do on a hotel. I see the hell right here. So I'm going to do it on the flatbed.